Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody out there? Wow. This is a great crowd. We appreciate you all coming out. And we welcome the folks that have the comfy seat tonight, sitting at home, eating their snacks and watching us on the streaming YouTube. So welcome, everyone. And I know we're not the first, but we're very early in bringing, swinging into the holidays, some Christmas and holiday music for you, and it's going to be great. I just want to remind everybody, as we always do, to please turn off cell phones, beepers, 8-track players, reel-to-reels, and turntable. How many people know what an 8-track player is? Like, exactly. Wait. It's tremendous that we're having all three of our jazz ensembles on this concert. We've, for the most part of the 35 years at University of North Florida, there's been three jazz bands. And it's wonderful to be able to present to that many students, but to have that many students that we can actually do this and train and get them ready for the business out there. This first group coming out is Jazz Ensemble 3, and matter of fact, they're the hardest working folks in show business. They already did a show today at 1 o'clock, so they were already out performing. He goes, Dr. Dickman goes, no, we're not doing the sound check. We have a gig. I said, well, that's good. That's good. I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad to go out some recruiting. That's wonderful. Great group, and directed by a longtime friend. And in the first wave of folks here at the very first year at the University of North Florida with the great Rich Madison. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jazz Ensemble 3 under the direction of Dr. Marc Dickman. Thank you.
right, how about for those soloists? Welcome to the UNF Great American Jazz Series. That was Santa Claus, arranged by the great Bill Prince. Bill Prince could not be here tonight because he's in Italy. Poor guy. This next tune was composed by Thad Jones, and it's called Central North Pole.
Thank you.
How about it for Andrew on the trumpet? And Corbin on the drums. Probably one of the most beautiful songs Thad Jones ever wrote is a tune that we're doing next called A Child Is Born. All right, we're going to play one more tune for you, and this checks all of the boxes. The first box is it swings, okay? It really swings. A, it's a Christmas tune, okay? And it swings, and it's in the style of Glenn Miller. And it's in a minor key. What more could you ask for? And this is called Jing Dem Bells. JE2 will be here in 4.5 minutes.
right, let's have another hand for Jazz Ensemble 3, Dr. Marc Dickman. I didn't know we were going to have dancers. That's great. That's cool. That's very cool. This next band, I heard them at Soundcheck, and they sound great. You're going to enjoy the show. A lot of great music under the direction of my good friend and colleague, and water skier, and we go snowboarding all the time. We do. Actually, we find places that have a big picture window. We sit inside, eat and drink, and watch people snowboard. So that's our Christmas move. That's it. Anyway, bring it to the stage, Jazz Ensemble 2, under the direction of Professor Dennis Marx. Down in front, man. That's it.
Thank you all. Great crowd tonight. We're so happy to see you here, and we hope you enjoy our sets. Thank you. Johnston on guitar. From Miami, by the way. All right. That was Deck the Halls. And now comes a favorite that I'm sure needs no introduction. Thank you. Bass trombone, ladies and gentlemen. So it is Christmas season, of course, but we can't neglect Hanukkah. So we are going to do the Dreidel song right now, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Gattaca. That was on piano. We heard from Ho Jung Kim. And on alto saxophone, Antonio Vergara. We're going to continue now with a New Year's song, since we are getting close to that. And this is a really beautiful arrangement that I really love, and I think the band loves too. And we're going to feature Ricky Barrios over here on the baritone saxophone here. And we hope you enjoy this, Old Ang's Auld Lang Syne.
Thank you.
We have one more song to do here before our little brief intermission. We're going to set things up for Jazz Ensemble 1 under the direction of Mr. J.D. Scott. This one is going to feature a few people here. We're going to be featuring Corbin Schmidt, bass player. So you can clap if you would like, Corbin. Although you haven't heard him yet, so maybe we should wait. We also have Brandon Richards on alto saxophone that will be playing for you also. And we have the melody being played by Ryan Gutierrez. Actually, it's going to be a trumpet and bass melody, so kind of a cool arrangement. So this is Let It Snow, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Everybody, thank you so much. We are JE2. Everybody up. take a bow to this beautiful audience. Thank you. Thank you so much. Beautiful. We're going to be taking a very short intermission as we set things up and get ready for JE1. So we'll see you in about 10 minutes. Thank you all.
UNF Jazz Ensemble 1, thank you. That's a tune called Yo Tannenbaum by the great arranger Gordon Goodwin. That featured Ethan Halligan on the trombone, Ajax McDonald on the alto, Joel Klein on the tenor saxophone. I think Pablo wins the prize with the red and the green, and that's nice. I appreciate that. All right, this next tune, actually that tune was one from our set that we played up at the Chicago Midwest a few years back, Invitational, and it was great, and it was held in Chicago. Okay, never mind. We played this next song also that was written for us by one of our students at the time, Aaron Larian on the piano, and he wrote this tune, this arrangement of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. It's going to feature Ryan Dillahay on the guitar. Okay, good. Thank you. And Pablo Duque on the spiffy shirt and tie.
Thank you.
Pablo on alto saxophone, Ryan on the guitar. Very nice, very nice. This next tune is one of the most from one of the most prolific composers, writers, arrangers in jazz. Thousands of compositions, arrangements, amazing, amazing music. Very eclectic in how the music was written for specific instruments. It's almost like a see-through. You're looking at the band and listening to it, and it's like three instruments playing, and then the next three instruments are over here, and they're over here. And it's very, very sparse writing sometimes, but especially on this chart. But it's very, very cool. Ellington wrote for the musicians in his band, and he actually wrote this tune for our Tyler Schnell. And this is a tune called Sugar Rum Cherry, and it's going to feature the incredible Ethan Griscott on the drums. Tyler, great friends with Duke Ellington on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. And Ethan back there on the drums. Yeah. He didn't need sticks on that one. I guess we can take a little scholarship money away, so we don't have to worry about that. All right, this next tune is one of my favorite. If we don't ever get a chance to do a concert at this time of the year, I always like to bring in a few charts. One of them is Joe Tannenbaum, but the other one is this one here. It's really embodies UNF in a sense of the swing feel and the great Rich Madison, founder of our program. Every time I'm on the stage or in the rehearsal room, I feel Rich's presence here. I know Mickey's here, and I know every time she comes in and hears the groups, she feels the band and feels the man when he's in here, because he's here. And so we like to play some music that, actually all of it, he would enjoy and love, but this thing has got a little dirt swing to it. This is a tune called Winter Wonderland, arranged by the great Thomas Matta, and it's going to feature Ryan Little playing some of the melody there for you, and Grayson Helligan on the trumpet. This is Winter Wonderland. Wonderland. Grayson on the trumpet, Ryan on the piano, and also I forgot about Mr. Joshua Chappell on the Barry sax. Stand up, stand up, stand up. There he is. Look at him. All right. Well, we're gonna do a tune for you right now, and Actually, we already have the stands. we left them out before I realized when we started I was supposed to take them off. So that's my fault. I'm sorry, Andrew. While we have this second, Andrew McCarron running this whole art facility and always great to work with, and Andrew Douglas back there doing the sound. None of these concerts would happen, first of all, without them making sure that everything sounds great and doing the online. So let's have a hand for them. And for the staff here at the theater. And then for all the students, putting in the time and making this happen, this is great. And we're gonna finish up with a tune. I think you're gonna enjoy this one. We're gonna close up with a ballad. It's probably the slowest Frosty the Snowman you've ever heard. But it's great. By the end, he melts. it goes for a while. This is going to feature Noah Hannon on the trumpet and Pablo Duque on the shirt and tie ensemble and the little thing up there in the pocket. Man, it's beautiful. That's great. And the tie, look at that. They're matching. They called each other and said, hey, what are you wearing? And I try to work with them on professionalism, and this is how you get the next gig. Sometimes it's not how you play. It's how it looks and how it comes off, but they can play. So here we go with Frosty the Snowman.
Thank you.
coming out. We wish you a great holiday. Merry Christmas. Let's have a hand for Dr. Marc Dickman and Jazz Ensemble 3. Dennis Marks, Jazz Ensemble 2. Josh Chappell and Jazz Ensemble 1. All right, again, thank you very much. We wanted to get you started in the holidays. And here we go. We're hoping this happens every year. Ho, ho, ho!